For first-time buyers, considering new home construction versus purchasing a resale home, some things to potentially consider when you're looking at new versus resale. Resale is going to be a little bit more immediate. A typical closing for a resale would be 60 days for a closing. Traditionally, you'll have some landscaping if it's a couple years old, and you'll have, a deck would be done, and there'll be blinds in the home and that sort of thing.
Resale homes, you can often find a lot of things that are on your wish list, and you only have to deal with a few cosmetic things that you'd like to change. And everything's underneath one price package, right? So what you're paying for the property is what you're looking at is what you get, basically.
I know that my husband and I, actually, when we first started looking for a house, we wanted an older home that we could fix up because it had charm and character and wonderful features. And then what happens is you go to the home that's old and wonderful, and you go through the home inspector and you realize that all these charming, wonderful things are gonna end up costing you a lot of money. So the charm factor kind of like this.
If you are looking at new sale, which is incredibly viable, given Guelph and Kitchener and Waterloo and that kind of stuff, there's a lot of new construction going on. Especially if you're a first-time buyer, it's definitely something that you're gonna wanna consider. You would be looking at a little bit longer of a closing date. Traditionally on a new build, depending on what you're purchasing, it can be anywhere from 3 months up to a year. So you do have a little bit more of a waiting period. Again, it does enable you to save a little bit more money, which is always beneficial for your down payment, that sort of thing.
As far as pros and cons, new construction, you get to pick everything. So all the finishings, you get to go through, you get to put your taste on everything.
Your deposit structure is usually going to be a little bit more. Traditionally with a resale, you're, $5,000, $10,000. When it comes to new construction, you can be anywhere from $20,000 to $40,000 for your deposit. So there's a little bit of a difference there that first-time home buyers should be definitely aware of.
So we ended up building brand new. So I kind of understand. I think a lot of people start out, they want an older home. They want that nice neighborhood, they want the big trees, they want the character. But when they start looking for a few of those houses, it does kind of, there are problems with older homes. There are things that you have to anticipate. So sometimes, although it's a little bit more money to buy a brand new home, younger people will generally lean towards a new home because they don't have to worry about any of the problems.
With resale, I get almost all the time when I sell a resale property, or when we go into a resale property, there's always something about the property that the buyer would like to change. So it could be removing carpet, putting hardwood flooring in. There's always something cosmetically that they want to do, that they want to change.
There's a couple things there to just take into consideration. The great thing with purchasing new, and I'm very pro with purchasing new, is everything is warrantied. You will have nothing to fix. Everything will be warranted by the builder, warranted by Tarion, and everything carries its own individual warranties on top of that. So again, really, really good confidence in your new home. Also, it's clean, it's brand new, you've chosen everything. And that's a really, really big plus when you're looking at new homes.